But yeah, let's talk about cereal. Specifically, right, Captain Crunch Berries. Alright, and this is a negative video, by the way. I hate this cereal. And if you like it, you know, eat what you want, but I wholeheartedly disrespect your opinion. Let me start. The cereal sucks, right? I've been eating it every morning for about a week now, and it's finally hit a point where I just cannot take it anymore. These little yellow things, the little squares, right? They don't taste like cereal. It's like otherworldly, like I shouldn't be eating it, you know? And they're just hard. You know, like you put cereal in milk, after a bit it gets all soggy. But these things, they retain their sharpness like freaking diamonds. But you bite into them and they turn these little shards. And I accidentally swallowed one of these shards and my stomach was just torn asunder. I don't have a stomach anymore. You know that the guy from SpongeBob with the iron lung? Based off of the actual people with the iron lung. I'm referring to the SpongeBob one because it's easier to imagine that. I literally have an iron lung, but it's my stomach. I have an iron stomach. Right, because of this freaking cereal. Also, berries? Berries. First off, no berry looks like this, okay? This is a berry right here. I'm pointing up in real life, but there's gonna be an image on the screen. This is what a berry looks like. Alright. Secondly, they don't taste like berries either. It's not even vaguely fruity. It's just weird tasting, right? It's not good. Don't get me started on the milk. Jesus Christ. Obviously, the milk alone isn't the bad part. I like milk. I'm thankfully not lactose intolerant. I like the milk. But when the milk comes into contact with freaking Captain Crunch berries, it's like an unholy alchemical reaction takes place. The cereal oozes its freaking demonic energies into the freaking milk. Why did I stumble there? Transforming it from a good source of vitamin D to death. Right, the D in vitamin D stands for death now. It's freaking disgusting. I'm convinced that they made the box yellow as a warning. I now know why they named it Captain Crunch. Because all I want to do is crunch my fucking skull after taking a bite. Overall, I give it a 6 out of 10. It's still not as bad as Apple Jacks.